of blood.
Looks like stop motion animation.
Suggests he won't help Kronika. In which case, he may help us. It looks like Cardon is home. Perhaps hosting some unwelcome guests. Return to Earthrealm. Tell the others we found him. We'll deploy as soon as I return.
Are you certain Charon will aid us?
No, but he's our best chance.
Devora.
You should have aided Kronika, Charon. Now you must suffer.
I am immortal, Devora. You cannot kill me.
This one needs only render you unfit to ferry Kronika's enemies.
Ah, there we go.
First Shinnok, now Kronika. You fight for lost causes.
This one ensures the Hive's survival. You will not save the Shirai Ryu.
Fight!
Of course, this one has to be my best character. Why would I say it? I think I need a new control. If my inputs are. Oh, wow.
The clan of imposters will indeed fall. I've restored the Shirai Ryu. Built a clan that's never been stronger. On a foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me. without our original bloodlines, there is no Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Fight!
Not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters.
We share this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
Oh no.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Kharon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Netherrealm.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
The fire gardens. They built. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
Now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust,
but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe.
Fight.
Oh, the classic bout. I knew we were going to have Scorpion Sub-Zero fight. Can't have a Mortal Kombat game without one. Hey, can we do this, Sub-Zero? Well, they changed my... No. I don't know the Scorpion's moveset from this. This is the other build. I don't know this build. Fuck it. Pink. Come here. Hey, no worries, Giga. Thanks for stopping by, dude. It's been awesome getting to see you again, dude. You are well. I'll try to stop by your stream sometime, dude.
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hisashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Karon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Karon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bihan, and you betrayed me.
A mistake born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion.
He's dead. Slave. Yo! Yeah, thanks for the 100 bits, dude. I really appreciate it. For real, man. Thank you so much. I'll definitely be playing more Mortal Kombat in the future for sure. So, whenever you want to come hang out, you're more than welcome in my chat. You know that. Raiden.
You will suffer.
I'll hit you up on Twitter, my dude. Yeah, no, I'm gonna finish this last one. Yeah, sometimes I try to stream around this time as much as I can. It just all depends on what I'm working the next day. So I'll probably be trying to stream around this time as a permanent plot for me. But just keep an eye out for my Twitter.